Hi guys, I am a little bit early today, so I have just finished up my Active Schools Week recording, so I have all the computer information and everything already set out. So I thought I would do my live at 3, but now do it as a moves at midday, because I'm going to do outdoor classes today with my younger students, so I'm very excited about that. But it will just save me time having to set up all the tech again because I will not be Zooming this afternoon. So that's something new for me, yay. Okay, so let's see, this is our final round of working on salsa step and also working on star step. So what we've done is we've been breaking down the arms and we've been breaking down the legs as well. So I'm gonna give you a Thursday challenge for some new learning. So go over this as many times as you need to get it. And essentially what we're gonna do is, after we've broken down the arms and separated the legs, then what we're gonna do is we're gonna put our arms and legs together, but we're also going to do, like in the brain sequence, a quick reverse. So we finish on the left side in, and then we're gonna go on the left side out. So we'll do that with the arms and the legs, and then we'll go into our salsa step, and our salsa repetitions, the fours, the twos, and the ones. Okay, so let's get cracking. I've got a song for you guys here today. And let's breathe in. And shake it out. And breathe in again. And shake it out. Nice and relaxed. Let the whole day go. And breathe in. And shake it out. Okay, ready? Start with the arms. Breathe. Reach, down, again, reach, reach, down, reach, 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 now with the legs, step them out, bring them back in, step them out, bring them back in, stepping it out, bring it back in, stepping it out. Ready, stretch, arm and leg, in, let's see it up, and stretch, stretch, bring it back in, arm and leg out, in, out, now you're ready to reverse it on the left, slow it down, left. In, left again, stretch, stretch, in, ready, and out, out, in, out, out. Now just the legs, out, out, bring it back in, out, out, bring it back in. Out, out, bring it back in, out, out, now with the arms, stretch, stretch, bring it back in, stretch, stretch, stretch. Now the salsa step, up, four, three, two, one, change sides. Four, three, two, one. Just for two. Two. Other side. Two. Just one. Good. Let's seat it up. Back four. One, change, four, three, two, one, change, two, one, one. Back to star set, here we go, and stretch it out, bring it back, reverse, on the right, reverse, and breathe in. Shake it out, shake it out, shake it out. Cool. All right, so tomorrow we're going to speed it up. We're going to speed up those right and left changeovers. Tomorrow being Friday, so it'll be the last in this sequence of star step and salsa step. So let's see if we can speed it up and speed up the changes as well. So going from one side to the other. So remember, when your body moves, your brain grooves. So every time you're engaging in this movement and you're learning together, you are doing wonders to strengthen up your brain. So just like you would go to the gym and lift some weights to get bigger, stronger muscles, here, this is what you do to get your brain really strong and operating at tip-top condition. Okay, wishing you a lovely Thursday. I shall see you back tomorrow, Friday, at either moves at midday or 3 o'clock, depending on the weather. Keep your fingers crossed for me. Have a great day.